It doesn't bother me when people try to deconstruct my songs, because at least they're looking at the lyrics and paying attention to the way the story is told.